Now, we are spoiled for choice when it comes to magical musicals that transport us back to our childhoods.
But there's only one that's a tale as old as time, mm-hmm. and now it's returning to the Australian stage.
Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast.
From the 1992 classic cartoon featuring Angela Lansbury to the modern movie makeover with Emma Watson.
There goes the baker with his tray like full waves, the same old bread and rolls to sun.
Beauty and the Beast is a favourite for Disney fans young and old.
Be our guest, be our guest.
And now Australian audiences will have their chance to get up close and personal to Belle, Beast, Mrs. Potts, Lumiere and all their favourite characters as the iconic story returns to the stage.
And the stars of the new production, Shubh Shrikandia and Brendan Xavier, join us live on the couch. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning.
Shubh Shri, you are ticking off all the bucket list roles. First it was Princess Jasmine, now it's Belle. Do you grow to love these?
I really do. I think each princess has had, you know, something quite different about them. And I think what I love about Belle is that she is such an intelligent woman. She is strong. She is doesn't let herself be mistreated, stands up for what she believes in, but is so warm and caring, and I think that really comes across, especially to the Beast, who falls in love with her. So.
Yeah.
And Brendan, because lots of people have seen the movie, live action version, how's the stage show different?
I think the Disney theatrical do such a great job of pulling all of the Disney magic out of the movies and putting it onto the stage. I mean, of course, it's turned up by about 800% and there are huge production numbers, there are tap numbers, there are pyrotechnics, you know, and it makes it such an interesting sort of Broadway show to watch while keeping to the real heart of the movie.
Well, the charm of it too. It is just a beautiful story, isn't it?
Yeah, so you're in rehearsals. How do they go? Did they start off a bit rocky? Is it nerve-wracking doing rehearsals? Talk us through that process.
I think day one's always really exciting, just to see everybody, like why everybody was hired to do what they do. And it's just been magic working with everyone in the rehearsal room and seeing where we've come to. And I think we're going to be so ready for opening night, and I think the show is going to be magic.
And Brendan, you play the Beast as well. That's such a daunting role, isn't it? It's got everything to it.
Yeah, he's intense. He's an incredibly misunderstood character. There are so many levels to him. There are so many dynamics to his personality. So it's been really interesting to explore these things with this character and try and find him through this process.
Yeah.
Well, we are very excited, and I'm sure the whole country is. So good luck. We can't wait to see you up there on stage.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks for coming in. And if you would like to see Beauty and the Beast at the Capitol Theatre in Sydney, we will put the ticket details on our website. That's sunrise.com.au.
Such a beautiful theatre as well, isn't it?